Hello everyone, the teacher here, and welcome to another lesson from Excel 2016 tutorial series. In this lesson, we will learn that how to view and print Excel's predefined grid lines that you see on every worksheet. My name is Rajiv and stay tuned for this short Excel 2016 tutorial video as we will be right back. This is for your information that whenever you run Excel and start working with new workbook, the grid lines that you see on each worksheet doesn't get printed by default. And you can confirm this through print preview window. See, no grid lines there. That not only applies to the blank workbooks, but even if I fill some data here for your reference, and then you can notice that by default, Excel is still not showing any grid lines in the print preview window. And those lines that you were seeing in the worksheet will not be printed either. This default setting also applies to the saved workbooks unless you have changed the setting for yourself. Let's see an example of the invoice worksheet. See, no grid lines here in the print preview window. So, how we can use this grid line feature more efficiently in Microsoft Excel? Let's move to the Project Planner worksheet first. You might sometime create a worksheet like a form, or an invoice or something like this project planner worksheet. Everything seems nice here except for the default grid lines. I don't want to view the predefined Excel grid lines for this specific worksheet. So what I do here is to go to the page layout tab and here under sheet options, you can see two options under grid lines, view and print. By default, view is checked and as I said earlier, it is checked by default for every new worksheet. So, as I don't want to see the grid lines in this worksheet, I uncheck this option and you can instantly see that grid lines are gone for good. And my worksheet looks more attractive now without those unnecessary grid lines. Do note that the same view grid lines option is also available in view tab under show section. So, to show or hide grid lines, you can either go to page layout tab or to view tab. On the other hand, if we look at the invoice worksheet, here I have designed an invoice and don't want to bother myself applying borders to the entire worksheet manually. I want Excel to print the predefined borders automatically to the entire worksheet where contents have been written. To do this, I again move to the page layout tab and this time I make a check mark on the print under grid lines. So if we see the print preview of this worksheet now, then you can see that the predefined borders are now visible in the print preview window. And these borders will get printed automatically. This saves me applying the borders manually and is very much useful for the larger worksheets with 100,000 records. The only difference between applying borders manually through borders drop-down menu or through borders from format cell is you have choice to apply different border formatting styles like you can apply border to a specific area and you can change the line style and colors. You can see an example in the duplicate invoice worksheet where I had applied borders to specific areas only. Whereas if you go and print the default grid lines, Excel will print every border on your worksheet, doesn't matter you want it or not. And only the outside border will be darker and the inside borders will be lighter and dotted. So the choice is yours. These options might be helpful when you don't have time to apply borders on larger worksheets. I hope the information in this lesson will be useful to you and you might learn something new. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and do share our videos with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and take care.